Okay, this is a troubleshooting video for the NVGOTV. This is a 2002 BMW E46. My steering wheel controls do not work. Okay. So, there's the volume up, nothing. Okay, so I was told to go to setup, go to the switch, okay, and it doesn't let me hit any of these buttons, okay, so none of these buttons work. The only thing that it will let me hit is now touch screen or long press wheel key. So that's blinking. Okay. Now I'm going to turn the car off. Supposed to turn it off, turn it back on. Nothing. Okay. I'm gonna go back in the setup. Switch. I'm gonna trash those. Now touch screen or long press wheel key. Well, let's see. Waiting for it. Long press wheel key. Nothing's happening. Turn it off just to verify. Nothing. So I have no steering wheel controls, and I believe I followed the correct process to try and get the steering wheel to learn the new controls for the volume up and volume down here. Those are the only two I'm trying to program. So please let me know what I'm doing wrong.